welcome in. It's a brand new day. My name is Sarah. I'll be your host. And look who's here. The girls are here. And the It jacket is here. The must-have jacket of the season. You've been looking for a new style. It's a new coat. We've got new colors. And we have a one-day-only price you do not want to miss. Welcome in to our super special Sunday. Something we have never done from DG2 as of today's special is a longer-length true denim coat. It's absolutely fabulous. It's got the stretch. It's super slimming. It's elongating. It's extra chic and totally sophisticated. And you're going to get it home in all these amazing, fabulous colors. We have extra small through 3X. I am wearing the poppy just to kick things off with a bang. How about something striking and fabulous? I'm wearing it in the extra small. I love that elongated length. Look at that. 32 inches in that center back length. But guess what else? We have some classic denim colors in their most premium denim. This is the classic stretch. This is that soft, gorgeous, amazingly, incredibly soft recovery and the stretch that you've come to know and love from DG2. Nearly 30 years here at HSN, they've never done a jacket like this. This is the chambray, absolutely gorgeous. You're gonna see the notched collar. You're gonna see the gorgeous faux horn buttons, the oversized pockets in the front, super roomy for all of your catch-alls. And then, of course, that great little notch detail in the back, that little kick pleat. This is your chambray. This is your mid-tone. Are you ready to layer? So fabulous in the ivory. If you want that head-to-toe column of color, if you want to go nautical, if you want a perfect look for spring, grab it in the ivory. It would look absolutely fabulous. There's that poppy. We also have two more colors here. We've got it in an all black, so an absolutely fabulous look. It looks so sophisticated. It looks so dramatic in the black. And then a brand new color tonight is going to be the beautiful aloe. It's like a soft, dusty sage. We've got Sam Sabor waiting in the wings, the creative director from DG2.
Hi.
He's here. Incredible.
So good.
Never been done before.
Yeah, well, you know, guys.
Nothing like it.
The last time we did a jacket as a TS, just a jacket, was in March of 2019. So we have not had a jacket today special from DG2 in exactly 4 years. So we're really excited to bring you what we're calling our city coat. It's kind of what Sarah said, the everything coat. You know, the trends right now, I was talking to Sarah about this. How do we come up with a silhouette? Well, right now, longer blazers are trending. Trench coats are trending. Three-quarter jackets are trending. So what we did is we kind of rolled all of those trends into one, and it's a jacket that you can wear whether you're tall or short, whether you're curvy, or whether you're very straight up and down. It gives you what we call a fingertip length. So for most of you, it's going to rest at the end of your fingertips, and that means it's going to be perfect even if you're on the shorter side. So Sarah, what I love about this is the way you style this, the way you wear it, it can be very city chic. You can wear it as a topper, but it's also going to go with you to your errands on the weekends. It's going to go to kind of hang out with the girlfriends, you know, do fun things with the kids. But then you can step it up and wear it as a blazer to the office. You can dress it up as your spring kind of perfect transition jacket. It's lightweight enough, but gives you really gorgeous structure. Look at Cara in the aloe, which is that really soft kind of dusty sage green. It's one of my favorites.
And today, if you're purchasing our today's special, everything else in your order ships for free, including our today's special. You also have an opportunity to get home on FlexPay, $16 a month. We take all major credit cards, but I will tell you, we're doing one longer denim coat this year. This is it. It's kind of like a one-day-only opportunity for that extra dramatic, sophisticated statement piece that I think once you have this in your wardrobe, you'll wonder, how did I live without this? Absolutely gorgeous. I will give you a quick update. Poppy is our most limited color. So we're going to try on all the different colors for you tonight so you can pick your favorite. But if you're thinking, you know what? I don't have a red coat. I want something striking. I want something fabulous. I want to feel fierce and powerful. Red is like the confidence color, isn't it?
And it really enters the room. So red has a strength to it. You know, the same way a lot of people love to wear black, a lot of people that wear black all the time, like me or navy, the color that they really feel confident wearing is red because it's got that strength, that beautiful saturation. It kind of lifts and gives you vibrancy. So this is your spring jacket. This is your investment jacket for the entire spring and summer season. Sarah and I were saying, how amazing would this be if you had a cute little nautical striped tee underneath this? You pair it with our fun little studded jean that's coming up a little bit later in the hour. We have done so many cute little tops, whether solids or prints, to go underneath this. But ladies, this is your topper. And the reason we call it a city coat, city coats are normally, Sarah, like a 3/4 length coat. They normally are a piece that you can throw on as your third piece that really complete the look. But what's really unique about this, a new classic stretch, it's lighter weight, it's incredibly stretchy. So it's a jacket that you can wear year round. Right now, you're gonna throw it on with your favorite sweater, your favorite turtleneck, your favorite cute sweatshirt. And then as you roll forward into the kind of cooler months, the warmer months of spring and summer, you can throw on your easy tank, which happens to be super on sale tonight for $19.90. We've designed a gorgeous top that you're seeing right now on Cara that goes back to this. So there's so many fun ways to dress this up or dress it down, but it's a unique little third piece that's gonna do a lot of talking for your outfit.
And let me tell you, no one is doing this. This is so new, this is so fresh. I did a lot of shopping around online. Something like this easily compares from some of those other high-end department stores or catalog companies for over $100, $129 value. We're $50 off retail, but it's only as long as our colors and sizes last. We don't have as many of these as we sometimes bring in our DG2 jeans, but I know you probably have a few DG2 jeans already in your wardrobe. This is that piece that sort of pulls the whole look together. The models, they look amazing. Amazing, don't they? I mean, there's so many fun ways to wear it. And I tell you, I just got so inspired looking through all these different colors because everyone has their own personality. And there's so many ways you can wear it. You can button it up. You can wear it open. You can wear the sleeves rolled up. You can wear the sleeves zhuzhed up. You can wear the sleeves down. You can put your hands in your pockets. You can wear it with a hoodie and tennies.
Yeah.
You can wear it with a fun little graphic tee and some distressed denim. It can be like super casual Saturday or it can be Saturday night. How fun is a longer length denim coat? Something we never get to present here at HSN. In fact, I know you only did one or two of these over the last 5 years. They sold out very quickly. So I got updates for you already, and we're gonna mention some matching pieces. Did you see? I did a little wardrobe change.
So
I'm now
cute.
Wearing the mid-tone, which I just think is so pretty. I mean, it really brings out the richness of the denim. But you did mention the Easy Tank. And you know, these are classics. Also, millions and millions of you own our Easy Tanks. But you may not have gotten an Easy Tank at $19.99. It's almost a little bonus today. Remember, if you're getting our today's special, everything else in your order ships for free because you're meeting that $75 threshold for free shipping. So we have ivory, we have navy, we have black. That's what I'm wearing underneath this jacket. So that'll be your little go-to layering piece. You just can't go wrong, but what is it about the mid-tone that's so pretty?
Well, the mid-tone to me is like a classic Levi's. Like when you think about denim and you think about the core and the DNA of denim, the most classic denim would be like that beautiful kind of mid-tone Levi's that started maybe as a dark indigo and got washed down to that perfect place. So the mid-tone that's in front of me, and that's the one that Sarah's wearing as well, is often one of our best-selling styles because when in doubt, it always works. It works back to black, like Sarah's wearing it. It works with your white denim, your ivory denim. It goes back to colorful denim really beautifully. And you can also wear it just tone on tone and create a denim on denim look. Now, the reason we designed this jacket as our TS. Now we have like carte blanche, right? We can design anything we want as our TS. We thought we're gonna do a jacket. It's been 4 years since we've had a TS jacket for HSN. We decided that this jacket replaces and does a lot of work for you. It replaces a blazer. It replaces a trench coat. It replaces a pea coat. It replaces a classic denim jacket, right? There's so many fun ways to wear this, which is new and fresh, that little extended length. And Sarah, we were talking about the length on this, 32 inches. So if you know, for reference, ladies, a traditional tunic top is about 27 to 28 inches usually, right? So this is a perfect length and it's a sweet spot whether you're tall or whether you're petite. So it's really gonna work on you. Don't worry, it's not gonna be overwhelming if you're on the shorter side. It gives you the right amount of coverage and that beautiful little notch lapel is so pretty and so classic. And that, Sarah, is where it dances the line. Like, is it a blazer? Is it a topper? Is it a pea coat? It's all of those things. things rolled into one.
I'll tell you what it is. It's something you don't already have. And that's what I love about this coat, because it really does have that very super elevated designer couture look. You could dress it up, you could dress it down. So the 32 inches, I'm 5'6". You can see where this hits me. It covers your waist, it covers your thigh, and it covers your, yes, your backside. I like to call that the FBC, the full bum coverage. So if you love your denim, if you love your leggings, you love your jeggings, you love your skinny jeans, and you're looking for more toppers that give you a little bit more coverage, that give you a little bit more confidence, this is exactly the length that you want. But to your point, it's not too long.
Right.
So it's not going to be too long on our petite gals. It's also not going to be too overwhelming, because I know what you're thinking. Oh, denim, it might be stiff, it might be heavy, it might be crunchy. This is soft. This has stretch. This has amazing recovery. I can move my arms. I can ruche up the sleeves. I can stick my hand in the pockets. It's lightweight, so it's not big. It's not bulky. It is relaxed enough. I'm gonna button it up just so you can see how this fits me. I'm wearing the extra small, but it's relaxed enough through the upper body. I could still wear a layer underneath, but it's not oversized. This is not like one of those oversized boxy things that
really
you see
important
on the runway and you're like, yeah, I don't know if I can pull that off. But look how cute that looks buttoned too.
Yeah, it gives you shape. So this is really important. It's not gonna be baggy. You know, I told you that the big trends, the oversized blazer, the trench coat, the pea coats, the toppers, they're all trending for spring and honestly, Sarah, rolling into fall as well. So what we did is we kind of took the best, we pulled the best elements of all of the key jackets that you may want to be buying as your spring transition jacket. We stole a little bit from the trench coat. We stole a little bit from the pea coat. We borrowed the lapel from a blazer. We gave you those generous pockets that you'd find on like a utility jacket where you can throw your keys, a full-size wallet. You know, you can live your life, your cell phone. Everything's going to go into this, but when you need it to deliver as a dressy little three-quarter coat, it delivers that way as well. To me, it really depends on which color you're choosing, and it's going to tell a different story with each color. But I know that Callie and Selah have been living in this jacket. They've had a little opportunity to take it home and wear it. So let's start with you, Selah. You're wearing the red. You're wearing a brand new jean that's coming up next and our cute little top that we designed to go back to this. How do you feel? Tell us your experience with the jacket.
Now listen, I do have this obsession with coats and jackets. And the unfortunate thing is many of the ones that I have didn't grow with me. So I can't reach, I can't move in them. They're restrictive and I can't even really use them. This is an investment piece because it's gonna grow or shrink with you.
Right.
And the days of being restricted and having to fight with your clothes is over. You don't need that. And you shouldn't have to sacrifice fashion for function. It should marry each other.
That's a really good point.
So yeah, it's, I love, look at this. I can hug and reach and I'm not being cut off. Yeah. And this power color, this red,
That has your name on it, Selah.
Yes.
You can pull off that Poppy.
So how can you not love it? It's definitely an investment piece.
Okay, quick update. I think Poppy, is it still our most limited?
Oh, gosh, okay.
Okay, it is our most limited color. We'll go through the colors because then we want to get to Callie as well. I'll give you updates. This might be your best shot at getting your favorite size and your favorite color. So we just saw Selah, and I think, Selah, you were in the medium, right?
Yes, exactly.
Okay, so I would order true to size on this one. You don't need to go up a size or down a size. There's room to move. This is the chambray. I'm wearing it in the mid-tone, so you can see these two colors together. If you want a little bit more of a richer blue, go for the mid-tone. Mid-tone and Poppy are our best sellers so far. The chambray is great. If you're a chambray gal, you love that lighter denim, go for the chambray. The black is how you can dress it up and have something really fabulous that could also be like kind of edgy and downtown. Wear that with like black leather, leather pants.
Put your animal prints with that. That would be really gorgeous.
Good idea.
With an animal print. The aloe.
It's new.
Yeah, and it's great. So this
brand
is kind
new.
Of like a sage, like a dusty sage. Sarah, we call this nature's neutral because it works with literally every single color. So this is going to be your aloe, which is a soft kind of sage or olive green. Very chic, very kind of utility in styling.
Yeah.
And actually, it's one of my favorites. You saw this on Cara. I think it looked so good.
It looks so pretty. And then let's talk about the ivory. This is also so hard to find. These colors that are just so beautiful, the sizes that we have across the board, all the sizes are the same. same price. And if you buy our today's special, everything ships free, including, you're gonna see these on the girls. So I'll just give you the item number. This is a brand new easy top that has fun, fabulous prints with a short sleeve, a V-neck, and then of course that easy top, extra floaty top layer that gives you all that coverage and that nice, beautiful flow that you love and that silhouette that's so famous here at HSN. It's brand new. We've got lots of colors for you and they all are designed to match back to our today's special. So you can pick like a fun python to go with the aloe. You can pick a fabulous little paisley to go with the poppy. So that's the item number for the mixed easy top, 823-640. But let's walk over to the models because
yes,
we gotta find out what Callie thinks. And Callie's out here. We're actually wearing the same jean. So do you.
Oh, yeah.
We got the same jean. That's coming up. We've got a brand new jean with studs, and we got another one with a raw edge hem. But Kelly, you're in the 1X.
Yes.
So tell us what you think about the jacket.
So I actually had the opportunity to get a hold of the white and the mid-tone?
Yeah.
And I did kind of like a street chic vibe with it. I had a pair of like sneakers on with it, all black. It was such a statement piece. I got so many compliments on it. I love the length. The trench coat vibe is such a thing, and
yes,
it's so hard for me to find as a tall plus size woman. Another thing I want to point on is there's nothing worse than getting into the car as a plus size woman and you can't move your arms or even drive the car.
Right.
Like, it's obnoxious, right? And I have DG2 pieces that date back 20 years and they still look like brand new. They still stretch with me. They move with me. They give. They return. They still look like brand new. And I love the vibe of this jacket. I love how it's like kind of the blazer vibe in the middle. I could dress this up. I could street chic this down. Like, I love the whole vibe. And I love the black. This is definitely.
Yeah, that's a no-brainer, right?
Right.
Really clean. Like, you know, there's so many great colors to choose from. If you're a classic denim girl, you're gonna go with the chambray or the mid-tone that Sarah's wearing. If you want something sleek and chic, and maybe you want it to be a little bit more, maybe for work or for a night out, you're gonna go for the black. I'd love to take a look at the Paulina and Cara because they have the kind of softer, natural kind of weekend colors on. And I'm loving how Cara has paired back our python little easy top with the aloe colored jacket. Absolutely gorgeous and chic. The jean that she's wearing is also brand new tonight, and you're going to see that coming up. We designed it to go back with our today's special, this gorgeous ivory with a double angled fray at the bottom. It's really different for us. And then I'm living for Paulina's look, a little bit kind of like she's walking down the streets of Soho. She's got her faux leather pants on. She's got her cute little tee and her gorgeous classic chambray. Always a bestseller for us. So again, remember all the trends, Sarah, that we're capturing into one.
Yeah.
An oversized blazer vibe. You've got it. The trench coat. For me, I love the look of a trench coat, but oftentimes the flaps on the top, do you wear it double-breasted? Do you tie it off
right
and back? What do you do with it? This is a throw on and go. There's no fussing. There's no double-breasted styling. A beautiful notch collar that everyone can wear. A generous pocket placed at the right part of your body. It's not going to be placed too high or too low. It gives you that little highlight, that little kind of shaping that we want to get out of the jacket. And Sarah showed you, buttoned or open, it's never going to overwhelm your body. It's not going to look too baggy or too oversized.
And I think that's what I love about it. Sometimes with those trench coats, it might not hit you right at the waist, or you might not want to accentuate your waist, but this is so slimming. This is so elongating. What a flattering silhouette. If this is the sort of that area that you feel like, gosh, I just don't want anything cutting me off here. We've done so many great mid-length jackets, and they're all fabulous. The hip length or the waist length, and now the jackets are getting shorter and shorter and shorter. And I'm like, okay, how about jackets for like the rest of us? I don't actually want my stomach hanging out every time I lift my arms up. This gives you that coverage. So whether you're kind of doing casual chic at the office or you're kind of just looking for a really cool downtown vibe, you could wear this with joggers and sneakers. I would wear it with like a little hoodie underneath. I love the nautical idea of adding like a striped shirt and like a fabulous white capri and your little white tennies and you're out the door, but you have something that pulls your look together. And this is not something that's easy to find out there. I did a lot of shopping around. There were similar styles. They were around the $129 range. And I didn't find them as streamlined. Some of them were kind of overdone. This is so clean and so classic, Sam. I think like once you have this in your wardrobe, you'll realize how many different ways you can wear it without even trying. You already have 1,000 things that'll go with this.
And there's a lot of things we didn't do to this jacket that made it overcomplicated and over fussy. We did not put patch pockets over your chest. We didn't want to interrupt that line. We wanted to take in that very long vertical line. So even without putting our traditional denim princess seams and our denim pockets on it, it kind of elevates it. It still can be super ultra chic and casual, but without the denim seams, without the denim front pockets over the chest, what you're getting is something a little more polished and a little more sophisticated. So if you need this jacket to be dressy, if you need this jacket to go to a convention, to go to the office, it will absolutely do that for you. But if you're rocking this to a, you know, a summer festival, you can even wear this with a capri. It would be so cute with a nautical tee and capris on. So there's so many fun ways to wear it. We removed the fuss. We gave you traditional horn buttons. So all the buttons that run down the front, there's only three of them. They're done in this natural horn look, and then the stitching is classic denim stitching with that generous pocket, and we structured that lapel to be worn up if you want to, but it lays beautifully flat, and it's not going to interrupt or overwhelm your shoulder or your chest area. Really, really important. So a lot of fit notes were considered when we designed this jacket, because we want it to work for a size 6. We want it to work for a 3X. We want it to work for a 0. We want it to look good no matter your curve, your shape, or your size.
No one was wearing the ivory.
Yes, well, so, thank you, ma'am. It looks so good.
I am here to serve. I want to show you all the colors. What other colors do I have to put on? I'll do it all. I know you're trying to make your final decision at home. Here's what I want you to do. Drop this in your cart right now by morning, because it is our big Super Sunday Today special. We're kicking off more than 20 Today specials. Lots of you, hundreds of you shopping online and shopping over the phone. So place your order, check out. You already get free shipping with this Today special. Everything else you add to your order also will ship for free. So add the easy tank for $19.99, add the easy top for a few more dollars on FlexPay. Now, if you want to do a lighter color, try the ivory. I am wearing it with a black jean, but you could wear it with like a chambray. You could wear it with a fun color.
Yeah.
How else would you wear the ivory?
The same way that the red works and kind of changes up and transitions anything, you can wear the ivory in the same way. I love that the ivory becomes a really blank canvas for your gold jewelry and all your warm tones, because when you're wearing the ivory, you really see the tone of the shell of the horn button. So you've got that warm kind of caramely tone and the tan tone. So this is going to go with your neutrals like your olives, your tans, your cognacs. Throw this on with an over-the-knee cognac boot and a fuzzy sweater right now, and then transition it forward for spring with your nautical styles, right? Do a little striped tee.
Oh, I love that idea.
Do a fun little Americana kind of bandana look.
Yes.
So any of your favorite Americana prints. We had those gorgeous heart pieces that we did for Valentine's Day.
It would be amazing. Day.
So don't think that you're just going to wear this, you know, February, March, April. You can wear this year round because it's lightweight, it's very stretchy, and it's already soft. It's already in the right place as far as the way the fabric feels. So when the girls were telling you that it stretches and molds to the body, that's exactly what this denim was designed to do.
And by the way, it's also machine washable. You just hang it dry. So super easy to care for. This is the only jacket of its kind the entire year at HSN. There's only gonna be one day. There's only gonna be one jacket. There's only gonna be one city coat. And let me tell you, it is the it must-have jacket of the season. Everyone's talking about these longer lengths. It can be your everything. It can be your third piece. It can be your topper. It can be your blazer. It can be your jacket. It can be your coat. It can be your outerwear. It can be sort of that business casual look. I just don't want you to miss out on your favorite color or your favorite size. So we'll go through the colors one more time, but I'm excited for you. I know you're going to love it. I love the way it feels because it's not heavy. It's not stiff. It's not boxy. It does have a little bit of an A-line shape, so it doesn't get tighter through the waist and hips. It has this nice little flare. And again, that little kick pleat in the back gives you plenty of room to kind of move and get in and out of a car, take the stairs, do whatever you need to do, because you're going to absolutely love this jacket. So congratulations. I'm in the mid-tone, which is a little bit deeper than the chambray that you see here. Very popular, the mid-tone. Okay, which is the first runner up? So it's Poppy, Midtone, and Black are our front runners so far, but I know a lot of you are getting more than one. We've got the Ivory, we've got the Black, Chambray, and of course, don't forget about that brand new Aloe, which kind of really, I think, gives it a whole new look. They all have a different personality.
They do.
Wouldn't you say?
You know, it's fun when we get to design a today's special because we like to consider everything that you love about DG2, about our fabrics, about our styles, and also this is part of the heritage of what Diane does. Whenever Diane did a duster for HSN, sold out. Whenever Diane did a three-quarter jacket for HSN, sold out. Would you believe that it has been 4 years since we've even had a jacket as a today's special? So when we wanted to come back and come out of the gate for this fun Super Bowl weekend, we gave you a jacket that's really gonna be versatile. It's gonna be your spring investment jacket that you're gonna wear for months and months and years to come. It's classic with a twist. It's not boring, it's feminine, it's a little bit sporty, and it's a little bit edgy. So it kind of absorbs any style personality. And today, when you pick it up with any of our tops, free shipping,
yeah,
free shipping.
Absolutely. You will never want to take this jacket off. You're going to absolutely love it. And you really will wear it every season, every year. I mean, this is going to be your go-to. You'll never leave home without it. It's got incredible style and quality. And of course, that incredible, impeccable reputation of DG2. All right, here's what's happening. There's more than 20 today's specials in one day. How are we gonna fit them all into a 24-hour event? I don't know, Sam, but we're gonna try. We're gonna kick it off with DG2, and boy, do we have a lot of new yet to come. We've got new jeans, we've got new sweaters, we've got new tops, and we have some amazing values that you don't wanna miss out on. One of them is the Easy Tank, which is simply the most popular top that DG2 has ever created, ever styled. I call it the top with the magic curtain because it floats, it flares, and it never pulls, it never tugs around the midsection, and it has that wonderful two fabric design with the beautiful crepe de chine in the front and that gorgeous stretch jersey in the back. There are three colors. We do not have every size and every color, but here's what you need to do. If you order it now, add it to your purchase of our today's special, you will receive free shipping because you're already in the free shipping zone, the free shipping threshold with the purchase of our today's special. So I would grab one in every color. If you're an Easy Tank collector, we would love to hear from you because I know you may not have all of these at $19.99.
Well, Sarah, you know what, too? If you need to refresh your Easy Tanks, today would be the day to do it, right? If you need a fresh ivory or white, you've got it right here for $19.99. It's our best-selling top of all time. You can see Sayla wearing it out the way we designed it with that double layer in the front. And Sarah has been tucking the secondary layer to create a different look. Gorgeous.
Yeah, you can wear it lots of different ways because there are those fun two layers. But I'll tell you what we have in these great Easy Tanks, they're not gonna last at $19.99, but that's the ultimate layering piece. Okay, I feel like a superstar.
You look so good.
Oh my gosh, it just instantly like makes me feel very cool and
very simple,
hip.
Right? Like, so Sarah's whole look is very simple. It's all today, it's an amazing little outfit. The jeans are brand new. I'm very excited to present those.
All right, let's talk about your brand new Easy Top. We know you love the Easy Top. It's that famous silhouette where the two layers in the front make that perfect cascade, that perfect waterfall, that fit and flare. But I'll tell you what, we're doing new colors. This is a short sleeve with a V-neck, and the first one you have there is our Aloe Python. These are all designed to match our today's special.
Yes, I'm gonna try and show you. So the back of this is unique because you'll see that little envelope split in the back, and they are mixed media. So the top layer of this Easy Top is a lighter Python than the under layer, which is a little bit darker. You can see that's very subtle. So two of them, the Python and the Black, are the most subtle with the least kind of contrast of the print chain. So if you want something a little bit more easy, these are all done in a knit. This is not crepe de chine. It's all done in a soft, double-layered knit. Really beautiful.
All right, then we have the Black. You saw Callie wearing this. By the way, the Black jacket was one of our most number one best-selling colors in our today's special, so you can add this fabulous color. I think, are we just calling it Black, or I'm gonna have to grab my cards to give you the black floral. Thank you so much.
And the change on the Black floral is the size. So the under layer has a tighter floral, the over layer has a wider floral. Now the next three have a different contrasting print. We call this print mixing. So the print on the under layer is gonna be completely different from the print on the over, and they will speak back to each other.
So then we have our navy floral. So that looks fabulous. By the way, I love the crossover in the back. That's just all these fun back details. They're really hot in fashion right now. And then we have our fun ivory floral. So it's got a little bit more of an ivory background. That would look great with any of the denim colors in our today's special. So you could do that with the chambray.
Really cute with the chambray or the mid-tone.
Or you could do it with the mid-tone. Ooh la la, I like that one, like that one.
Really great with a white jean, a black jean, or a blue jean.
Okay, then have some fun. We saw Sayla wearing the red print underneath, and that was the poppy paisley. This is brand new, and that is also the most limited color in our Easy Top today. These are brand new. How many millions of Easy Tops have we sold over the years?
We've sold 3 million Easy Tops. It's the best selling top at HSN. It's the best selling top in the DG2 line. What you're getting here is something a little different. It really comes to life on the body. So you do have all of the elements of the Easy Top that you love, but we gave it to you in a knit fabric. So it's not a fabric change. The only change will be the scale of the print or the kind of print mixing that you have going on. So this is all a V-neck soft knit. You can throw it in the wash, throw it in the dryer. You can see on Callie, the overlay has a wider floral with a lot more of a black ground. And then the underlay has that tighter, a more expressive floral that's a little bit smaller in scale. And Callie, will you turn around and show that beautiful, what we call an envelope back? And that's where you get a little bit of the reveal of the print change or the scale change, depending on which color you pick up.
Yeah, I like it on Paulina too. It's sort of, you can see the different print, kind of have a little peekaboo. They're just very cute. They're very sweet. By the way, both of the fabrics are stretchy.
Correct.
On this one. So there isn't anything that's going to pull or tug or feel tight. Also, we love our easy tanks, but if you do want a little bit more arm coverage, this one has that true short sleeve design and a nice V-neck that's not too plunging. It's not too low. So if that's something that you tend to think about when you pick your V-necks, I just think it's so fun. You might want to get more than one color. This one also comes with free shipping when you add it to your purchase of our today's special. So how are you going to pick? These are all so cute.
Yeah, look, you can absolutely
you could
do the python back to the ivory.
You could do
any of the colors back to your denims. But I love how fresh this kind of floral is. There's a little bit of a tropical story going on top. And then the ground is a dark,
like a
beautiful
palm.
Kind of cadet navy blue with white.
Okay, what could be better? How about some jeans to match? I've got two styles of brand new jeans. And they've got studs, and Sam, our DG2 stud, is gonna tell us all about them.
Plus, we
have a different style with a raw edge. Did you know it's Apple Month? Not the red apple, but I hope you're eating an apple a day. But we've got more great Apple products online. You can check out all the great values from our Apple store. We have FlexPay. We have easy returns. We have some of the best values, and we've got exclusive fashions that you won't find anywhere else. That's DG2, and that's our today's special.
Hey ladies, it's Marlo
and Debbie D.
Join us for the HSN Galentine's Day special tomorrow at 8 p.m. only on HSN.
It's our biggest President's Day sale ever with dynamite deals on your favorite brands. Savor delicious seafood from Curtis Stone. Make your home a happy place with Beekman 1802. And upgrade your sleep with a new Beautyrest mattress. Plus, save up to 30% on thousands of items. It's the President's Day sale, February 17th through the 21st, here on HSN.
Food has always been my passion. But the truth is, even in the world's best kitchens, the tools can really make or break a chef. That's why I've developed this incredible, innovative line for HSN. Let's turn the everyday into gourmet.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
I'm I'm torn between two colors. I keep going back and forth. Is it the mid-tone? Is it the poppy?
Not two lovers, two colors.
Two colors.
Look how great the poppy looks with Sarah's black studded jean that's
right.
coming up right now and her $19.99 easy tank. Talk about simple dressing that really goes to the nines. That's what I love about DG2 and I love about everything we have coming up in the second half of this hour.
All right, thanks so much for hanging out with us. It's our today's super special Sunday. We've got incredible specials one after another. Are you ready for some new jeans? You have not seen anything yet. We have two different styles. Each style comes in two different colors. So let's start with the one that I'm wearing, which is available in a great mid-tone or a black. This one has a different hemline. They're both kind of a classic five-pocket jean. There we are. You can see this style has studs. In black or mid-tone, you will get a stud detail along the bottom. Fierce and fabulous.
Yes, front to back, and it's a straight leg jean, by the way. I want to say that right off the bat. It's not
That's
a skinny, it's a straight leg, which is a beautiful kind of slim straight, which really helps to extend your leg line. It looks gorgeous with a heel, but don't be fooled. You don't have to put on a heel and break your back to wear these. They look equally cute with boots like you're going to see on Sayla, or a fun little white sneaker, or if you have a little funky silver or leopard sneaker,
right.
It'd be so cute with these.
So that's style number one.
Yes.
They're all under the same item number, 088975. If you choose chambray or ivory, you're gonna get this fabulous look. Come all the way down. It has a triple hem with a raw edge. And you'll notice the ivory is slightly angled where the chambray color is done straight across. We have in both the chambray, the ivory, whether you do the raw edge, look at how cool that is, the layered look, or you do the studded hem, we have sizes 0 through 28. Those are numeric sizes. And we have petite, average, and tall inseams. It is a straight leg. It is an ankle length. So petite, 24.5, average, 27.5, and the tall is 30.5 inches. And I believe Cara is wearing, what size are you wearing in the jean, darling? She's in the 4 tall, so you can see how pretty that is. How cute are these jeans?
These are really cute. So you're gonna see a little bit more of the fray story coming up in fashion. We have another fray jean coming up later in the month, but we reserved this one exclusively for our today's special and our super weekend here at HSN because it's something a little bit different from us. You've seen a released hem from us before, but you've not seen the marriage of a released hem with a fray above that, which gives you a little bit of kind of playfulness, a little bit of sass, a little bit of chic. Imagine these, Sarah, on your favorite cruise. Imagine them on a vacation. I know the camera needs to pull out so you can see the hemlines because this jean is all about expressing
all about
the lower half of the body, right? It's about giving you a little bit of jewelry for your ankle, a little bit of jewelry for your leg line. And there you can see it. We have to get far
have to do
and then
high
we have to get
kicks,
close.
Kara.
And what's really cool is if you're picking up the beautiful color that Kara's wearing, you'll see that it creates this little step and we use the natural indigo dyes to create a different color story.
Yeah.
So it goes from light to dark to fray and to dark again at the bottom. It's really different. And then Sayla is wearing the black and that's what Sarah's
How
been
cute.
Wearing since the beginning of the hour. You can't go wrong with a cute little stud and the studs go front to back all the way around the ankle and on that little vent. So there's two options in the stud and two options in the fray. But if you're picking up the fray in the ivory, this is something really fresh and new that you haven't seen from us before. As Sarah mentioned, if the camera comes back to me, you're gonna see that there are three layers of fringe and they're done on an asymmetrical angle, which plays so beautifully to the ankle style because they're a little bit shorter, so it really highlights the lower half of the body. And you can see that the fray has been stitched down above every fray, so they're never gonna bloom. They're never gonna go past that stitch. They will get fluffier and cuter the more you wash them and wear them, but they'll never bloom beyond that little seam. So these, this is your summer, spring, summer.
So fabulous. Everything about these jeans, as soon as I put them on, they feel amazing. I think you're gonna love the fit. I think that you're gonna love the rise. It's that nice kind of nice, good, high rise without being too high. You've got the zip fly, you've got the button, you've got the belt loops, you've got the pockets in the front, you got the classic pockets in the back. It feels super slimming. The way that this is a true premium denim, the way that it wraps around your hips, it kind of hugs your thighs, but then notice how it goes straight down. So you get just a new fabulous look. I know we love our skinny jeans, but this is kind of a nice little switch without being too crazy. It's not a wide leg, it's not a flare, just a little kick. If you guys come in close, look at how cute the studs are. So if you are choosing black or mid-tone, you're going to get the stud detail. Thank you guys so much. Look how pretty that is. And it has a little slit in the side too, so you've got that little extra wiggle room, or if you're on the petite side, that can just kind of cascade over your tennie. But we do have three inseams, petite, average, and tall. I'm wearing these in a zero average, so I'm 5'6". This is the zero, this is the average length. That's exactly where you want them to hit. Not too short, not too long. Cara's in the 4 tall. And then we have Sayla, who's wearing it also in the black. Are you in what numeric size? She's in the 10 tall. Okay, so that's Sayla on the right in the 10 tall. We've got Paulina in the 4 tall.
Look how gorgeous
Look
the
how
ivory
cute
is.
That ivory fringe is.
So you can really see it. And what you're seeing now is the three dimension and the depth and the texture that the fray is bringing to the ivory. But what you're also seeing is that angular line. And you can see how fresh and different this looks. Can we go back to Paulina? Because we haven't seen this one on in action yet. So if you're sitting at home thinking to yourself, how do I choose? The answer is you don't. You probably have to get one of the studded ones. I know you guys are going to kill me. You probably have to get one of the fray and one of the studs because this is something fresh for us. It's something, you know, a lot of people have been asking for straight leg from us. And what I will tell you about the straight leg, aside from working on every single body type, it creates balance without the boot. That's what you need to remember. Someone was asking on our Facebook page, which is called DG2 Jean Queens. Anyone can come to Facebook and join our group. It's a big celebration of Diane. It's a big celebration of DG2. What you will find out is we get a lot of tips, we interact a lot, and someone said to me, can I wear a straight leg if I'm a little bit curvier? The answer is yes, because the straight leg is the same width from the knee down. So if we were to fold the hem up to the knee, it's the same width across. So it creates not only an elongating line, but just a little bit of openness to balance out your hips and your thighs if they tend to be a little bit curvier.
I love that, and that's why I think the straight leg has been coming back.
Yes.
With like full force this year. You're seeing a lot more straight legs and they just really are a nice kind of modern refreshing update. And if you do have a curvier calf, it's not gonna feel too tight and it has just enough of that sort of release at the end that it really shows off any shoe that you're wearing. They're so cute, they're so adorable. They also fit like a glove. I mean, that's what DG2 is known for.
Yes.
18 million pairs of jeans spoken for over the last, 20 years plus here at HSN. We know jeans, and DG2 knows how to fit your body in these jeans. You're going to love them, you're going to wear them, you're gonna have something different, you're gonna have something chic, something, I mean, these are really couture,
They're
Sam.
So cool, right?
They
so
really are that little extra designer edge that you do not find out there at retail for $64. So let's have a little fun mixing and matching. If you are getting that ivory jean that comes with the frayed hem, pick up the ivory and go head to toe ivory.
Would I would go here too. Look at this. If you want to go, if you want to break it a little bit, go to the chambray story.
Do the chambray.
Because I love the warmth of the buttons and the chambray.
If you wanted to match chambray with chambray, remember these are designed to match our today's special. Of course, you'll wear them with everything else in your wardrobe.
And look at this. So if you're picking up the chambray, you can go back to that little print, and then you can put the ivory jacket over that to kind of break it and brighten it up. So the jeans become the anchor. This becomes your pop. Think of this as like your jewelry or your scarf, that print, right?
And then
you go, let's go to the ivory jacket, Sarah, I'm going to grab from your hand. Because you can do this
Take
little
that.
Story and create that look. I'm not an octopus, but I play one on TV. But you can do that.
If only we had more arms.
Right, exactly. And it creates a little tropical, little spring summer vibe. So there's so many fun ways to mix and match the jean with our today's special. If you haven't picked up the today's special, do it tonight, because by morning, and we learned this last time we were here, a lot of sizes and colors were gone by the first airing in the morning.
Right, it's happening with our today's special, which is this beautiful new kind of long line denim coat. They're all the rage, it's a must have. Keep ordering your today's special. Most popular, I believe, in the poppy, the mid-tone, and the black, but just grab your color, grab your size, and then you'll be able to get them all home with free shipping. So that way you don't have to spend an extra penny on shipping and handling. We also give you flex pay. So you can take the next 5 months on the today's special, 3 months on this new straight jean. You can take your time to pay all of these off, interest-free. We just ship you the clothes right away because we know you can't wait to wear your DG2. And once you get them home, you'll be so thrilled. You'll say, oh, why have I not been shopping for DG2 as long as some of our amazing fans have been? Because once you discover DG2, you realize this is what you're not finding at retail,
right? It's true,
right?
And it's really designed.
You don't find the colors, the sizes,
and the fit. And the fabric. I mean, these are premium denim. So when we talk about these amazing deals and you see the HSN deal versus what it would be at retail, this is premium denim. The only reason we get to these price points is that, you know, HSN has massive buying power. We've been here for 29 years. Dressing women in sportswear, in outerwear, in gorgeous knits, in beautiful tops. But of course, the core and the DNA of this brand is what you're looking at right here, which is our denim.
Oh, that's cute.
And our denim game is serious, right? Which
okay.
we love. So
I'm going to do a little ankle to ankle boot scoot and boogie.
Get over there.
Callie.
I love it. Get over there. You can get in there, Selah.
We're wearing the stud jean. How much do you love this? You're wearing it in the mid tone. Yeah, let's do
adorable.
A little, let's do a kick line. Come on. The stud jean comes in the mid-tone or the black, and
now
then
you
if you want the frayed hem, it comes in the chambray or the ivory. Come on in, girls.
You guys get in there.
We can do this.
I don't have a cute frayed jean on, so I'm not going to. The last thing I'm going to do is stand in profile on national.
Yes,
where's the
you
camera?
Do. Okay. Callie, tell us what you love about this jean.
Oh,
because
well,
it looks great on you.
The stretch is my favorite
okay.
thing,
yeah.
obviously. I can move. I got the flexibility, but how cute is this ankle? The bottom of the jean. I love a good straight leg. I'm a big girl. It's really, really hard to find. And to have that fun little element going on down there, it's just so adorable. It's perfect. It sets the shoe off. It's perfect.
It's jewelry for the lower half of your body.
Yeah,
that's what we
kind
of
say.
Exactly. Right? If you're, oh, sorry, I stole Selah's juju. you know what? I want to show you guys I want to give a little love to the fray, and let me tell you why. The fray can be a little bit kind of boho. The fray can be a little bit kind of Western or rustic, right? It could be a little Sundance, a little Aspen. It can be Malibu. It can be that kind of relaxed, kind of chill, bohemian vibe. Or you can dress it up as like your spring, summer, fancy jean. And it doesn't have a lot of bells and whistles, but it does a lot of talking for your look. And you can see here on Cara how beautiful the layers of fray with that released hem. I don't think you've ever seen anything like this from us before. And I think it looks new and exciting and absolutely knockout gorgeous.
And you might need three of them because, I mean, if you think about even the ivory has a different look, that kind of tiered sweep, that kind of angled to the fray where the chambray has the fray going straight across. I wish I had these jeans when I was in Tucson.
You guys look like an ad,
right?
By the way. I'm gonna step out because you guys look like you're on a commercial where like you're selling like,
everybody
like soap or something,
with their leg
but
in
you
the
all
air.
Look cute.
One,
like,
two, three, ankle
adorable,
jeans.
Adorable, adorable,
yay!
Adorable.
We didn't plan this either. but I think I love what Callie said. She loves the stretch because let me tell you, no matter what size you are, no matter how tall you are, no matter where you carry your weight, if that jean does not stretch or it feels like it's pulling or digging or pushing, or you try to take off the jeans and you've got those marks where everything was digging into you, you're not going to wear those jeans. They're not going to feel good. But this gives you that fit, that gives you the stretch, that gives you the comfort all the way down. So, Callie, you were in size?
I'm in
the
22.
Jeans. She's in the 22, mm-hmm. and she's wearing, of course, the mid-tone. And then we've got our beautiful Selah. And what size are you wearing in this
one? I'm in the 10 tall.
She's in the 10
yes.
tall. Tell
yes.
us what you love about the jeans.
Everything. So I used to have jean anxiety. Like you go to the fitting room, you're trying to try on everything. You see the size on there, but they're like stopping at a certain point and not going up. So these are wonderful because of the not just the stretch and give, but it feels like they're tailor-made for your curves, whichever way that you know you fit, they hug you. And then the fact that they're high rise and they come up, I say to cover my 5 baby belly, it just holds me in and gives me a good hug. But it's
I like
not
that
restrictive.
Too. Yeah, there's nothing worse than those low jeans. Yeah. I heard they're coming back, and I'm like,
they
no.
Are, my
no,
gosh.
No,
all right, we're not doing it.
Okay, promise me
we'll
you're not going to do low rise jeans.
We'll talk about that later.
We'll
but,
never
yes.
do that to you. You're going to get the fit. You're going to get get that silhouette. But you are gonna miss out on your favorite color, your favorite size. Check that out online. That item number has all those varieties and we'll get that out to you right away, but you gotta place your order now. We've got, gosh, how many today's specials? I lost track at 20. Over 20 and counting. There's gonna be new today's specials every hour released. We've got amazing sale prices on DG2 coming up in just a moment. Don't go anywhere. We have another full hour of DG2. You're not gonna want to miss a moment of tonight's show. So just go ahead and put any other plans you had aside because it's just gonna be you and me and Sam and our DG2 Jean Queens hanging out because we're gonna have a lot of fun because there is more to see and more to reveal. We have a brand new sweater. I wish I had this.
Are you kidding?
When I was in Tucson, I was looking for that kind of really fun, chic, kind of southwestern mountain vibe. And let me tell you, this is so pretty. It's called the Softies Knit Crew Neck Fringe Sweater. We have it for you in two great colors for you. We got black and ivory. Ivory is our most limited, but it does have a tri-blend sweater knit. We have it in extra small through 3X. You can hand wash this, you can dry it flat. Plus, it has sort of a high-low hem. It does have some extra longer length in the back,
it
right?
Does.
28
yes.
inches.
This is so beautiful and
free
so
fun. Free shipping with our any other purchase today, really, because you're almost at that free shipping threshold. If you add the Easy Tank, if you add our today's special, which is already very popular, you'll get free shipping on that sweater as well.
Really
this
fun.
This is so pretty.
It, you know, it's kind of like a deceptive a little bit because from the front, it looks like a gorgeous little classic crew neck in a really lovely fabric. But what really reveals and shows off this sweater is this band of silky kind of corded fringe that you can see starts right on the back seam of the sweater and rolls all the way down to the cuff. It is a perfectly dyed to match. But because it has like a silkiness to it, Sarah, it kind of glows a little bit off of the sweater. And then a longer kind of release in the back with a little bit of a vent. So you can see that this is what we call a step hem. So it's shorter in the front and longer in the back to give you great coverage. And this is just so pretty because it doesn't grab. It hangs very straight in the front. So you don't have to worry about blousing it or turning it under or creating that billowy blouson effect. It just gives you length and it gives you chic style. This is what you pop on in the evening when you're boating, when you're going on a cruise.
How cute.
Maybe you're going to Vegas with your girlfriends. It is so fun to play with printed jeans, with textural jeans. And again, if you picked up that frayed jean that we just showed you in the ivory, what a fun little combo. Are you kidding? To put together.
Okay, these are beautiful.
Yeah, it's really good.
You know what? This was really unexpected when I saw the quality of the fringe.
Yes.
It's not just like random sort of threads and strings hanging down. Look at how beautiful. These are like woven silky strands and they're done with this beautiful, gorgeous seaming all the way down. So it's beautifully finished. By the way, it's really lightweight. Sometimes those fringes feel kind of heavy, like it feels like sweater material or it feels like faux suede. This is like nothing. I mean, honestly, it feels like silk. And how big are these arm sort of candy looks,
oh my gosh.
Well,
right? If you kind of
arm
look at,
detail, whether
I always,
it's a...
You know, trends you take for whatever you want to take them as, right? I like to see what's happening. This is what I do for a living. So of course I need to know what's happening. My clients ask me, at a fitting, what do I need to be buying right now? Well, fringe has been having a big, big moment. You're gonna see it all spring and summer. We're doing a lot of different versions of fringe. It's in every magazine, it's on every celebrity, it's in every, but that doesn't mean it's a necessity. What's cool about this is when DG2 absorbs a trend, we make it wearable, we make it chic, we make it age-proof, and we make it comfortable. So what you're seeing here is like a sweater meets a sweatshirt, like gone up to the nines, right? It's so simple, but it's so beautifully done. And you can see that the way the fringe moves along the body, when Paulina puts her arm up or puts it down, it lands in the perfect spot every single time, whether it's vertical on an angle or hanging straight up and down. You've got to take this to the club.
Yeah.
You've got to take this out for a happy hour.
You're going to get so many compliments.
I was going to say, it's a talking piece. Like people are going to come to you and say, what is this? Where did you
there
get
you
this?
There you go, Sayla.
It's
I mean,
a conversation
it, does it
starter.
Make you want to dance? It makes you just want to kind of like strut your stuff, pose, wave.
You'll have to forgive Sayla. She's very shy. just so you know. She is a shy one, that one. You guys look great in this.
Yeah, the sweater is not for the faint at heart. I mean, if you don't want compliments, if you don't want to get noticed, don't wear the sweater. I have to say, Sam, this is so beautifully made.
Yeah.
This is like a step up. If you want ultra chic, ultra luxe, it looks like it should be a much, much more expensive sweater.
And by the way, throw on your favorite chunky jewelry with this. Throw on your J. King pieces with
Wouldn't
this,
that look
right?
Great?
Turquoise, are you kidding? If you put
this was
turquoise,
made for turquoise
and silver on this, people would lose their minds, right? Also, fun little scarves, floral print scarves. I love the contrast. So because this has a little bit of that kind of, maybe a Western flair, or maybe like a 70s flair with it, find a print or find a style that contrasts that, like maybe something sweet or something nautical or something Americana if you want to go in deep, and this will really lift and elevate and change
How
up
pretty.
This. Every time you wear it, it will look different.
You're going to want to hit the dance floor
so
after dinner. I mean, maybe you've got a fun little weekend planned. Maybe it's Vegas. Maybe it's a cruise. Maybe it's a fun romantic getaway. Maybe you're just thinking, you know what? I just want to jazz up my wardrobe a little bit. Not go overboard. That's what I love. It's all one color.
It's measured, yeah. It's really tasteful.
I love that. It's so pretty. You're gonna love that. That's brand new, 823397. We gotta remind you about our little super special Sunday giveaway because it's almost too good to be true. Remember, any total order of $75 or more, you're in the free shipping zone. Everything in your order will ship free. Doesn't matter if you order $75 or $750 worth of product. Everybody gets free shipping today. But these are a great little add-on because they'll maybe get you to that free shipping zone. $19.99. There's no way they should be $19.99. We do have navy. We do have black. We do have ivory. We're starting to lose sizes in the mixed media layered easy tank. It's always so popular. White is our bestseller, and going into spring, you want white. White to go with chambray, white to go with poppy, white to go with stripes, white to go with plaids.
Go with your Bermuda shorts, your printed Bermudas, your printed denim and
Ooh,
your
good
crops.
Idea.
The white is great to have. And by the way, if you picked up our today's special, that white is going to go under every single color flawlessly.
Oh, and maybe you're gonna wear the black under that fabulous little fringe sweater. But don't miss out on this one. Already very, very popular. And once these are gone at $19.99, I don't know that we'll be able to get them back at $19.99 because we're always doing new styles. We're always doing new looks. Speaking of new looks, what about a new price on one of your all-time favorites? This is the Dolman Sleeve Peplum Top. This has looked so adorable.
Yes.
I think on every single host who I've seen wearing it on all the models. First time ever at $39.99 for our super special Sunday. We've got some great colors for you. I'm holding the camel, and Sam has it in the ruby, which is the red. He also has the dusty olive. It also comes in black. This is super cute, and we've never, ever done on this at $39.99. Tell us about this one.
Well, this is really exciting because we're doing a lot more in our beautiful, gorgeous French terry. What is French terry? Well, it's a fancy way of saying a sweatshirt, right? But when DG2 does fabrics, one of the things that we're known for is the luxury feeling of our fabrication. So this is a French terry that is soft. It has a drape to it. It has a smooth hand. And you can see right away, we did what we call kind of like a bateau sleeve here, which is really chic, especially when balanced with the V-neck and with that soft peplum at the bottom. Leslie wore this the first time we presented it. I don't think her body has ever looked better in a top. When she put this on in the red, I was like, Leslie, stop everything that you're doing, walk off stage and buy this because it is so balancing and so pretty. So what it is, it's a sweatshirt that kind of does a little overtime for you because you wear this with your leggings and your yoga pants, sure, but you also wear it with your best jeans, your cute little chic cigarette pants, and it looks like $1 million.
Yeah, it's really soft, it's really stretchy, and it's probably something that you don't already have. We'll show this on the girls, and I'll throw one on as well. But, oh, good, Cara's already wearing it in that sage color. But I love the way it kind of floats over the body.
Yeah, and it does have pockets, so your eyes aren't deceiving you. When you see Cara, we put these little pockets on the peplum, so it's really flattering. It is not a peplum that is exaggerated. It is not a peplum that is frilly or fussy. It's very sporty, and it's very chic. And when you see the balance again of the V-neck of that bateau sleeve, which by the way, if you have fuller upper arms or a fuller bust line, you're going to love what that does for you because it gives you room and freedom of movement. And then the peplum is a little security blanket right over the tummy. Look at Callie, gorgeous in that ruby red. And it just creates balance and shape on the body with that stretchy, soft little tone-on-tone elastic that we kind of buried into the waistline for you. I know that it sounds really simple, but this is when a sweatshirt is not just a sweatshirt. It's so much more, so stylish and so cool. I'm gonna fix
And it. I just figured out there's pockets.
Yes, right there on the peplum.
You would never guess that something like this has pockets. Now this is maybe one size too big, but yes. I just wanted to throw on this color because it's just so fun. And I love that it has like a little extra flair, but this is soft. It's very relaxed. You got plenty of room here, but it does kind of give you some shapes. Sometimes a sweatshirt or a sweater can be a little overwhelming, or maybe you feel like it doesn't fit and flare and doesn't flatter your lines. I think this really does. Plus it looks so much more expensive than what it is. You can pull the sleeves up, the V-neck you can wear with a little tank, you can wear it with a turtleneck right now, but I think it's gonna be one of the most versatile pieces in your wardrobe. But I would hate for you to miss out. As soon as we take a markdown, you know our DG2 Jean Queens, they're all over it yes. in a heartbeat. So this is something you definitely want to drop in your cart right now before it goes. We have the black, we have the ruby. Oh, black's the most limited. This would be really cute in the black. And I love the dolman sleeve.
Yes.
Because that gives it a lot more relaxed fit. See how it doesn't come tight around the upper arm or tight around the bust? It just gives you that really pretty, gorgeous drape that I think everyone loves about a dolman
and
sleeve.
And Sarah's wearing a small. She would normally be an extra small, just so you guys know. It's not super oversized. What I would do is I would go to a fast fashion store and I would find a leopard belt and I would put that leopard belt Ooh. Over that elastic, right?
That's
or
cute.
A black belt, and it looks so cool because it takes something like a sweatshirt and kind of shakes it up and makes it a little bit more interesting, a little more polished. Now you can see on Callie, look at the hourglass shape that you get out of this. There's nothing restrictive about this. Callie, raise up your arms a little bit and show everyone how the bust and the upper arm are so beautifully accommodated. And Callie has these great curves as well, right? She's got this beautiful hourglass silhouette. What it does is it kind of plays into that a little bit and shapes her. So if you're curvy, if you're plus, you're gonna love the way this looks on the body. And if you wanna go casual and chill and weekend, wear it with leggings, wear it with yoga pants, but Callie could walk into any room, any office, she looks like a million bucks in that red.
Okay, how fun and how pretty and how soft and how stretchy and just comfortable. We really want to be comfortable, and that is so adorable on. I'm sure you don't have anything like it, but I would hate for you to miss out on that one. 818-959 is your item number. How much fun are we having on this Saturday night? I hope you're going to treat yourself. I hope you splurge just a little bit, because we're doing items tonight that we have never done in the history of HSN, like our today's special. Now, as we launch.